mode.
Oh, just buy a new PS4. Fuck you. I'm not fucking paying for a new PS4. This fucking thing can't fucking work. Fucking... It's the one I got. Sorry about that. It's fucking Sony. Hashtag blame Sony. Because... Yeah, it just left that fucking game. Be comfortable, everything's going fine, they're all doing good. Nope. Yeah, any problems? Nope. This is fucking insane. This is just insane that happened to me. Damn, this is why we don't play Sony games.
With the 22nd pick of the first round, the New York Yankees select Big Dog JR, a third baseman from the East region.
Okay, so as we make our way through the ladder...
You gotta play that game over again. Okay, package all did it. Get the point. Sorry, that's a fucking Sony. It's fucking a problem Sony won't fucking fix. Come on. Maybe we swing early with him. I'm playing again this game because the game fucking Chris Ford screwed me over.
Tonight's Double-A Eastern League action is drawing nearer as we welcome you back to our minor league pregame show with the Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Big Dog JR is our man to watch, and he's making his Double-A debut in this one after being the organization's first pick in the most recent first-year player draft.
Yeah, there's a lot of excitement around him, Matt. He was targeted pretty heavily heading into the draft, and they made it clear they were very happy they got the opportunity to draft him. And you know, he's still got a long road ahead of him before he makes his big league debut, but I'm pretty confident he'll be an impact player when he gets there. Now, it's time to work hard and prove why he was worthy of being a first-round pick.
Okay.
Absolutely true.
And I are ready for baseball.
Absolutely true.
And we'll have it for you next on the show. Now from your exclusive home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show is on the air. Big Dog JR, the hitter now with a chance to pick up that runner from second with two away.
And this could prove to be a huge at-bat in this game because you don't know
what these get up.
Slip away early.
And they're going to hit the board first tonight as this ball's down for extra bases. And to score, the runner from second around third and being waved on home.
And yeah.
Make it all the way around the bases. It's an inside the park two-run home run.
Oh, those are fun to watch, especially sitting up here. We had a great view of this one, and you can see it developing.
Big Dog JR digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
And they jumped out to that early lead, so now it's all about just.
I don't want the game. I don't want to get screwed over by my least ever about a run.
JR strides into the box now, launched one over the wall back in the opening frame.
Ooh. There it goes. See ya. Then I went back to dust. And I went back to dust. And I went back to dust.
A two-run blast to straightaway right field. His second home run of the game as they move on top 4-0.
That pitcher's got to be thinking, how can I throw a pitch like that?
Big Dog JR.
Jumping all four runs of the game so far.
He's got four already, and he's got a chance to make this a game to remember.
Hit sharply toward the
at the five.
Base hit, and that'll get a run in.
It's definitely going to be Devin, because obviously the guy's running out of contact and two outs. Once it comes in, he's going to score.
Striding
and go down.
On a terrific performance in this one, Big Dog JR. And we'll see if he can put together a rare five-hit performance here. Swing line.
He ran the wrong way. Did you see that?
Around first, heading for second now.
I felt I was like, crap. I should go this way. Where are we going?
Boy, and they have not been able to get him out. This is now a five-hit ball game for him here.
I gotta admit something yesterday. Watching, I thought my thing is we're playing the Assassin's Creed Syndicate yesterday. I thought the guy just flew up in the sky. Going back and watching the replay. You could tell he actually used like his grappling hook. I guess that we actually stole from Lair. I didn't realize the same guy, but guess how far I'm sitting from where he was. It's just like it's hard to tell it's the same guy. Hard to tell from where I was sitting there was him. Fly up in the air. He didn't just fly up in the air, is he?
Back to our minor league pregame show with the Bowman Prospect Spotlight.
It's Stupid me.
For minor league baseball, MLB The Show is on the air. Big Dog JR, we'll see if he can keep the magic going. He was
considering it's a set, it was a Assassin's Creed game. I mean, the first time something like that happened, I was playing those games.
Around third and being waved on home. And to score, the runner from second. And the runner from first comes around.
In front. All right, tonight's back to our minor league pregame show. Big Dog JR. She was really full of
fear. He was clutch. It's not bad.
You know, some guys just have that uncanny ability to come through when it really matters. In baseball, it's usually when there are runners in scoring position.
A wild, wild week.
In that situation a number of times. It was pretty special to watch him out there, so I'm excited to see what he does to back it up. Okay, Eric. Minor League Baseball, MLB The Show is on the air. Tonight it's the third of this four-game weekend series between the Erie Seawolves
and the Trenton Thunder. It's baseball. It's the show. And it comes your way next. Stands in scoring position over 300. So big dog JR will stand in right on the heels of a 4-for-5 ball game a night ago. Swing line
and let's take it down. Ooh, I thought I was going to get thrown out. I got lucky.
Big spot for that. Comes through with a two-out RBI triple to pick up the first run of the ball game.
Big dog JR strides into the box, and let's see if he can keep it going after the RBI triple his first time up.
Yeah, he already got to show off those wheels, so let's see if he can make it happen again in this at-bat.
Velazno ranging back.
It's up in the stands.
Tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out.
All right, one time.
Big dog JR will stand in. He flew out. First pitch on its way. This is lined to left.
That's got dropped down for it.
One run scored.
That's going to drive 2 runs in because that ball of the net was on line and it wasn't thrown very well considering the guy was on his stomach by the time after it was thrown.
3 for the ball game and he pushed that lead out a little wider.
Big dog JR will dig in. He singled and drove home 2 his last time. JR.
Driving. Let's go, big dog.
Hit sharply on the ground to the left.
That a hit.
A base hit, and he's got his third hit of the game.
I get far away from the guy to get. I could say to myself, if the guy had continued to run, he probably would have made the third. Because he got away from the outfielder, and then the third baseman couldn't handle it.
Big dog JR digs in to lead off the bottom of the eighth inning.
He's already been on base 3 times in this ballgame, so let's see if he can do it one more time.
Hit hard towards center, and that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning.
A 4-8 game.
Some people think, oh, you might.
Here, what do you say we name this guy right here as the recipient of our Topps Player of the Game Award?
Yeah, Matty, he definitely led the way. You'll see there, he turned in a 4-hit performance, and that definitely keyed his guys to the victory.
Three of the 9 runs, so it's 1/3 of the win.
You've been watching MLB.
I saw one more in the series.
Get those smart
on our game.
Head over to theshownation.com. The Thunder rolls in this one.
I mean, they play me. Ooh. Just like there wasn't there. Can't do much about anything about now.
Welcome back to our minor league. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. And with that,
he's hitting over 400 so far here in April. Obviously, you can't get too excited about it because there is so much season left, but he's off to a great start.
All right, come on now, one time, let it fly.
Shot back up the middle.
Okay. Holy crap.
And that's one of those plays.
Big dog JR gets a shot now with deuces all around. Two on, two out here in inning number two. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Around third.
Gary, do you run double? I'm out. And double. I'll say it to second. Play it safe.
That makes it a 4-0 ball game.
We'll get a good look at this from up in our press box cam. You can see the two outfielders give chase, but this is almost perfectly between them. He finds a gap for a double.
I'm sure you want to do is throw where nobody is. Find that gap in the defense. Put that ball right there.
Hey, stick your flat up there, kid. Get your pitch and drive it.
And a pitch out. Nothing doing, though, and that's ball one. Hit hard towards second. And that'll get down for a base hit.
Two for 30.
At the corners following the one out single. Ready once again, big dog JR. He singled his last time up.
Yeah, and just another simple single to the outfield here would be big for these guys. It could score too.
That is just a hair out of reach.
A 9-1. Just destroying them.
And the runner from second is in to score. It's a 9-1 ball game.
You think he was looking for?
Now at the plate, big dog JR. He's already got four RBIs in this one. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. Around third and being waved on home. They'll extend their lead here as the runner scores from first. And he will pull.
I like that for that. He got the ball quicker than guys before, so let's just take the triple. I'll try to go home and I play and get thrown out of home. You gotta always judge where the outfield is with the ball.
I was watching him earlier in batting practice and he looked good, but I didn't know it was gonna be this good.
Hard hit at third. Throw pulls the first baseman off the bag.
Not much more to say here. I mean, this has just been an awful performance.
Thanks for the audio again, very Central TV. I saw it. Everyone 19-3.
A handful of fine individual performances to choose from in this one, boys. But what do you say we go ahead and let this man take home the hardware? He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he delivered more than once with runners in scoring position. Finished with five RBIs, and that was more than enough to lead his guys to victory.
So that's a wrap here tonight. Eric Karros, Steve Lyon. All right, tonight's Double A Eastern League.
Double A, but they're still triple A, single A teams.
It's baseball.
Starting the game. I found my way.
Your way next.
Yeah, maybe too much to try to animate extra players.
Big ball game last.
Save that for, you know, more important things. I don't know.
Now here's a ball hit in the air to straightaway right.
That one's gone, baby. That one bites the dust. That one bites the dust.
Big dog JR will get a shot here in a bases loaded situation, and you have to say they've got the right man for the job up here.
Yeah, team leader in RBIs. He's got a shot to push that lead out even further.
Let's get drafted two more runs in.
One run is scored. The run scores from second, now a 5-0 lead.
Well, big bat so far tonight.
The 3-run shot in the first at bat, and then the 2-run single.
Big dog JR strides into the box.
That's 5-0 me.
One over the wall back in the opening frame. Drives it the other way to deep right. Nunez looking up.
Gone! See ya!
big dog JR will stand in again as he looks for home run number 3 in the ball game. As we flash you back here to his second home run. This is back in the fifth inning as he has the long ball working in his first few at bats. He'll take the turn and head for second. Around second now, heading for third. And he's in there easily. It's a stand-up triple.
Okay, score there because that throw him all his way. Okay, I'll take triple.
And quite a lot of offense in this one, but if we had to highlight one guy that made the difference, there he is. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, maybe a little disappointing that he could only get three quarters of the cycle. Especially
happens.
The hardest ones out of the way, but all in all, still a great offensive performance.
So that's a wrap here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Eric Karros and Steve Lyons.
What the hell? Come on. There's probably still one game left. Egg. Well, that really worked out for you, huh, Coach? Who lost the first game because you didn't play me?
Home for minor league baseball. MLB The Show is on the air. Big dog JR will stand in, getting the start here despite being out of the lineup last night. Lying towards center field. And he will get there.
Bull crap.
And that will end the inning. So a fairly painless top of the first. Big dog JR stands in for the second time. Hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, he was pretty unlucky last time because he squared up that fastball nicely. So we're going to have to see if they still come at it with hard stuff.
Come on.
He'll take this in without much trouble, and two are gone here to start the fourth. Big dog JR will come forward now to begin the seventh inning in what's been a very briskly played ball game here tonight.
And that's what happens when you get two starters that are on top of their game. It's been great pitching, great defense.
And there's your go-ahead base runner right away as this is down for extra bases. And your go-ahead run is in at second base here with a leadoff double. Well, it took him till the seventh, but he gets his first hit of the game here, and that'll extend. Into the box.
Yeah, by any streak to six.
He'll take the preferred matchup after getting word that Vendetti has declared to throw right-handed. Oh, and a cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing in one. Looks like he employed the slide step on that last pitch.
Well, maybe you see a little cat-and-mouse game going between the pitcher and the runner right now. We'll see who wins this duel.
And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. Around third.
Give me a chance run. And the run will definitely, because he's in the third at home.
3-0 game.
Good seeing the run.
I love the way this guy just lets it rip. Ahead in the count, behind in the count.
Just done too much with the pitch.
He's just going to go
just
up.
Takes it and hits the opposite into the right field. Ooh, let's get the opposite field. I don't like this opposite field. I think it's head up this field.
Hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
I felt a wheel, but I'm hanging left.
See in his final line, he gave him 7 2/3 good innings, and he was definitely the difference in this one.
No errors.
So that's a wrap here tonight for my partners in the booth, Eric Karros. MLB The Show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the...